Hello and welcome to my another vlog. This is probably vlog number 3. And it's all about current progress of my game development. So, who am I? Let me introduce myself. My name is Alexander. I'm a freelancer. I'm a full-stack developer out of Germany, Bavaria. Here you have my contact information. What kind of services I do provide to my clients, like, for example, software development, requirements engineering, creating automatic unit tests to make sure that the quality of the software as is expected. And I help companies to get job done. I help companies actually for the candidates. If some candidate want to get hired at the particular German company, he should contact me and I will probably help him to get hired in this company. So feel free, if you're interested in my work, you have my contact information, as I said earlier. And now to the actual topic, which is the current state of my game development. So I present my another milestone of the game development. This is a fully rendered Unity 3D prototype. This is a only part of bigger picture which I developing, and this is a pretty accurate part of the game which in development, which I develop as an indie developer, so to speak. And funny things about Unity, as long as you work with the Unity engine, you learn some stuff. Sometimes it crashes, sometimes it's not crashes. But about crashing, Unity, I must say, pretty fast with response. So they were able to answer, to respond to my inquiry pretty fast. And so it's amazing. And I feel kind of lucky by choosing the Unity engine as my main engine. Sorry for babbling through. How much time it took me to build such scene? I think it took me to build such scene like in 3 or 4 hours. The assets which you see here are I got them from the Unity asset store and from other parts of the internet, from the sites where free available royalty free assets are can be downloaded for the using in the game. So here you go. Another interesting observation is the camera setup. So I still learning how to use camera properly in the Unity 3D engine, but I hope you get the picture, so to speak. I would be very happy if you provide some comment right under this video in YouTube. And here you go, another major milestone in my game development. My plan is about to get first pretty rough prototype by the end of this year. This would be very early alpha prototype game, and if I'm lucky, I would continue further in the second year of the game development, like 2021, 20 maybe 2022, because I decided do not hire anyone for the game development. I know it's crazy, but I actually have idea in mind that if you develop in India style, you should be responsible for all of this stuff which you develop in the game. And if you stuck for longer than a month, then you should think about hiring somebody, another freelancer probably, or just learn a lot of quality, how to transform from one type of the game object to another. Basically, this is what I'm always like, stuff which make me not so feel assured, because 3D Max, Maya, other type of CAD, probably, for people who know this architecture software, you have different 3D architecture objects, and you want to include in your Unity 3D objects, and it's not always easy. Sometimes you need to play with material, with the shaders, with the textures, and adjust them accordingly, so that I get this final result. But this is only a prototype. I see this is a step-by-step work, and I said, as I said earlier, I do not think to have pretty rapid development, because I need to develop my AI, I need pathfinding stuff, I need to have intelligent way like managing resource, game resources, like money, like I don't know, different type of resources. But I don't want to bubble through this, I just want to keep it short, show you my approximate like temporary result, and just get things done. This is my part-time project, but I always enjoy this time where I can work on my own product. And yeah, if you are my client and watching this, this is what I do actually in my time where I'm not working at your project. So basically that is it. And thank you for watching. And if you feel free, I must say, subscribe, hit this bell, and put negative or positive thumbs up or thumbs down, I don't care. And write your comment. I would pretty happy to get a feedback. What do you think? What kind of feelings you get when you see this picture? I'm getting pretty warm feelings about this picture, but who knows? Different people have different opinion. But anyway, thank you and stay tuned. I will try to post my my major milestones or just preliminary work result, what I achieved, what was kind of challenge. Definitely challenge here is work with different picture 3D architecture formats, I would say, because you have Maya, you have 3D Max, you have CAD software, like I don't know, AutoCAD software probably, and you need, if you find something useful, you need somehow to manage it to the Unity 3D. But it is a learning process for me, because as I said at the beginning, I'm not a game developer per se. I am a programmer with a lots of experience in the Java enterprise industry area, but working at my actually first game, it is pretty fun experience. So thank you and sorry for babbling. I will wish you all the best. Thank you. Bye bye.